So I don't agree that a goal is to get free, affordable or affordable, free or affordable childcare. Actually, I think for most women, unless you're doing a job that you absolutely love, that you really can't go without, I think most women would like to stay home with their babies and infant children. That's what I think.